We really have to do everything that we can to combat adultery. It causes so many problems within our system and our society. To start with, it creates problems that cause domestic violence. Then it causes issues amongst the children. Then you've got to think about the things that it does to people's health. It spreads disease and it sets an immoral standard that we don't really need to show our children. So while everybody's over here dropping their pants, they need to take a look around and see that the children are watching. And this is unacceptable behavior, especially when everybody's sitting here hollering, "I'm Christian, I'm Muslim, I'm Catholic, I'm Buddha." Any religion that you're hollering while you're doing this, none of them, not a single one of them, honors adultery. Nor do they honor divorce unless there's violence involved. Just so that we're all on the same page. So while everybody's over here going, watching each other cheat and hurt their spouses, just remember that there comes a day when you have to answer for that. And marriage is created by God with God's love. God bless America. Have a blessed day.